welcome along to today's coverage of the UAE Rugby Premiership match between Dubai Tigers and Dubai Exiles. It promises to be a big one down here in Dubai Sports City. Kickoff is at 5 p.m. so we're only about 5 minutes away. I'm excited. I hope you're excited as well, because we've got a big one coming up. Before we get started, let's have a look at the Tigers team. It is the Tigers 1's big match coming up for these guys. Taking a look at the starting 15, we've got Asmat, Francis, Dwayne, Brad, Ninad, Sam, Hamish, Jamie in the front row, and Jamie there being the vice captain. And in the backs, we've got Lukey, Clint, Nick, Imosi, Saki, Ollie, and Charlie down the back line. In the reserves, we've got Freddie, Ryan, Bernard, Gaz, Molly, Gareth, and Stu on the bench looking to make an impact in their last quarter or through their last half. And the head coach is Chris Miles. Big ups to Chris for what he's done lately. Cool, so what we got going on for us? Players are just inside the tunnels having their final chats with each other, making sure the game plan is set and ready. But here it is. It is, the scene is set for a big one. The last time these two teams met, it was a whitewash. It was a thumping. Exiles dishing out towards the Tigers. But today promises to be absolutely different. You learn from mistakes, you learn, you grow, you get better. And the Tigers have been doing exactly that. So that's what we're expecting to see here today in this match. Expect to see some great hits, some great runs, some great rugby here in Dubai Sports City. If you are joining us, let us know where you're joining us from, whether it be South Africa, New Zealand, Australia, the UK, somewhere through Asia and India, Sri Lanka, Malaysia, anywhere through there. Let us know where you're joining us from, or maybe here locally in the UAE through Dubai, Abu Dhabi, Sharjah, Jeddah, Ras Al Khaimah, Al Mulkain, one of the other beautiful states of the Emirates here. It's going to be a big one. What are your predictions? What do you see? Who's your favourite players within this group here? Put them on the chat. Let us know. Talk to us. We're on the chat as well. We can see you. And we're looking forward to the live chat with you, joining together here for this contest. As you can see down there, a bit of a guard of honour as the twos just finished their contest against the Wanderers, being victors there in that match. Convincing victors at the end, stealing off with a try at the end, so that was great from their point and their side of view.
Soon.
So can the Tigers do the double today?
The Tigers are
for the second and the first.
That they are the team. Now they are
again, this is home
now.
Ground advantage for the Tigers. It looks like the teams are coming out now. We'll get to see their first glimpse of all the players. The Exiles players going through the tunnel. There you go. Looks like they kind of tricked us there. They're still waiting. Still clicking on a few extra people that are coming through. So, great one there. Great one indeed. Hey, PK Vogs. Great to have you along. Tune on Brad. Two teams, here we go. It is the Exiles in black playing from left to right, and in the right hand side. In the red, it is the Tigers from right to left. Big contest starting off in the next few moments. Let's get ready to rumble. That's what they say. Power is in the hour. In this case, it is in 2 40 minute halves of rugby between two great clubs.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is an absolute thriller, this one. This is going to really promises to be one of, this is one of the big games. It's probably one of the first premiership matches here of 2022.
I hear that.
And all the action is about to get underway through the middle. Here we go, time on. Official calls time on, and we are underway in this contest. Not quite the start the Tigers wanted, this one going out on the full. So Exiles with the option in the middle. What do they want? Exiles looking for territory here, looking to keep deep, and it's a great kick right into the corner. Tigers forced to run this one out. Waiting for support, staying at his feet, but Exiles able to snaffle and take the pill there. So early days, and it is Exiles with the advantage and pushing, pressing on the Tigers line. Ball sent out to the left, looking to straight in here on the Exiles players. Center field, they've got options left and right. What can go on? They've gone up to the right-hand side, held up. And it's an early try within the first few moments. First 90 seconds, it is the Exiles that strike out on their right-hand side. And a lead of 5-0 to the Exiles early on. It really was a great passage of play there by the Exiles. First of all, looking for the territory, making sure they're playing in the right part of the field, and then looking to keep the ball in hand. Keeping the ball in hand, draw and pass, simple rugby skills. They executed perfectly, they kept composure and able to score on the right-hand side there. So let's see how the kicking is there for the Exiles to start off with. An early one, out wide. A little bit of wind there, a little bit of left to right with the wind. This one being pushed out to the right-hand side. The flag stayed down, so the score remains 5-0 in favour of the Exiles. So fine here again, Tigers in the right part of the field, but it is still Exiles here with possession. So early score there by Exiles. Tigers need to make sure that they get their things together. I'm sure they've got the play and the structure to be able to do this. So here we go. Position in favour of the Tigers here, running it back up over into the Exiles area. Field of play. Basketball pass there, the big mitt sends one out the back. So ball out wide, finding some space, finding the players on each other. So Tigers now with opportunity down that right-hand side. Cutting back in, finding space. Tigers still with the possession, looking to keep the pressure on as they've worked their way down on the 22 now. But a slight knock on there by the Tigers and picked up there by the official there. So tough start there. A bit unfortunate for the Tigers, but doing what they needed to do and looking very promising indeed is what they want to take out of that one. Unfortunately, a bit of a knock on, but great running, great passing, and that shows a great signs moving forward.
Yeah.
looks like in the middle, and the Tigers maintain the position. Big run, big fend out through the middle there. Big run. Ball poked up, straightening, going forward. So Tigers, a great passion to play here. Injury to an Exiles player. Head eye tackle. Play's continuing though. Ball able to be pulled in. But something seen there by the official. One player down, so hopefully they stop play here and can take, pay attention to the play. Yeah, so the referee's now seen it and called play to a halt. Hopefully that player is okay, because that was a bit messy with a clash in the middle there, so it's okay. But here we go, moving on from there. The Tigers now in a great position, great attacking play, really making their mark felt. They've got the prowess to do it. They're down the right part of the field. What they absolutely want to do, especially for the confidence of the players, to make sure they get across the line. That's what they need to do right here, because that's a big one. When you're down 5 points early within 90 seconds, it can be tough mentally. And to make sure that they've got their confidence back in, they need to be able to score some here. So keep their composure, though. That's what we want to see from the Tigers as they're moving forward. Play about to resume here again on the field. Tigers again in a great position, so what can they do? What have they got? They're in the center field, so that's a great platform to go left or right. They've got the options. You got the big runner there in the middle who's been threatening all game long. So early one here. Quick tap with the back. He's going for the line. He's going through. It looks like he's going to score. It's a score to the Tigers. So a great, great pressure play. That's exactly what they wanted. But Gary in the back there, busting from the back of the pack. Quick tap, taking advantage of it, staying low. And he is one of the ex-Counties Manukau's players that used to play back in the day back in New Zealand. So doing a fantastic job there, keeping that awareness there and putting 5 points on the board. So one from right on front. And nicely there, 2 points added there by the kicker. So Tigers now taking the lead, 7-5 here in this fixture, 6 minutes and 30 seconds into it. So a great, what a fantastic start here by both teams. Exiles get off to a flyer 90 seconds in, and then Tigers able to reply straight back. It's a great patch to play here. So what a contest, like we said at the start, we're in for. So Exiles nice and high and nice and deep. Great kickoff there, really giving them some great territory and position high up in the field. And it looks like they put the pressure on. Oh no, Tigers have got the ball. Looking to keep it in hand, running down. Great run there by the fullback. Bring it all the way back down to the 40. Hands in the air, as you normally do see from a lot of players. And now it's turned over. Exiles here with the pill in hand. Looking to make some play. What can they do from here? What can they do in this position? Yeah. Jabari, a big shout out to Alt in Aotearoa, Tamaki Makaurau. It is Auckland, New Zealand. Tuning in from across the world, from the hometown for us Kiwis. Kia ora, welcome along. Welcome into the stream today and the game that you are seeing. So absolutely fantastic to have you. And this is why we live stream these matches, so people from around the world can join in and see exactly what's going on. So Exiles here looking to settle things down. They are telling you straight off the bat it's going to be a contest, and they're going for three. So that means that's a big sign of respect there that they're showing towards the Tigers. Huge sign of respect showing that, look, you know, it's early days. We're down here, we want to collect points. Not sure if our set piece will work against the Tigers, so they're going for the 3 points here. So smart rugby by the Exiles. You see, they're giving the big thumbs up for Mossy. Big kick out here. So that one, fortunately, going a little bit wide there off the post, not going through the centre, but it was a great call to at least give it an attempt there from the Exiles. And they are in the right hand, right part of the field as well. So drop out from the 22, is kept low and kicked hard. So Exiles back, coming back into the Tigers half. Big storming run there, big busting through the tackles, gaining an extra 10, 15 metres here as they're heading towards the line. Exactly what they need to do, but Tigers, great defence there, looking at that. Dislodging the pill from the player. And again, they're going that wide. They've done that a few times now, early days, allowing their players to run. They've made good use of it each time as well. Finding good traction, making a good 10, 15, maybe 20 metres up the field. And Lukey there, number 20 there, just dropping the pill there, unfortunately, but picked it, still got possession of the ball. Offside call there by the referee in the middle there. Great passes to play here, and teams down where they want to be if you're a Tigers fan. Exiles been strong defensively so far, been a good battle going on, so let's see what happens here within the scrum. Two big packs laying down. You see there the weather behind us, you see in the background there the sandstorm, the short, small Shamal has disappeared, and now we've got a nice calmer, I want to say calmer part of the day. It starts to get dark here in the Emirates. Let's see how that affects teams when they're moving forward, but great scrum there by the Tigers, so he can control. Gary, they're running off the back, moving forward there. With possession of the pill as they're running forward. They're looking one wide. It's a nice pass to play. Good wide play. Definitely fast speed by the winger up the sides. And one of the players there tackling him into touch. Tigers looking to go quickly. A great running there. Exiles, they're not attacked from any part of the field. Definitely a huge advantage. And of course, the Exiles are the defending champions of the Premiership division here. So, you know, they've set the standards, and other teams have accepted their challenge as well to race the standards, what they set last year. So big, a lot of pressure here now on the Tigers. Big defensive lineup for them. You know that the Exiles are going to try and attack this and get the pill. Well done there by the Tigers to hold on to the ball. Now looking for that clearing kick. Nice one there. Nice being able to switch back into the left foot. Won't have to rely on the right foot. So he showed his right leg, switched around, kicked to the left, and found some good meters reach up the field. Onto the 22 there. Still though, the pressure is on the Tigers here with Exiles just outside the 22. There, but now the ball back in position of the Tigers, and a bit of a flick out the back there. Bit of razzle dazzle for you throughout this match. Oh, you got to play to the whistle there, so the plan, waiting for the referee to call something, but the referee didn't see any problems there. So the Tigers looking to settle back here in the middle. Change. Great awareness, just really wasn't on out wide, so straightened up. Found a bit of space, gains an extra 10, 15 meters, and opportunities here out wide. Great position, great movement there by the Tigers in the right part of the field. Contest going on here. Great battle from left to right. Exiles unable to hold on to the ball. This one looks like it's turned over. Should be the Tiger ball here. And it is. Let's see what they can conjure up again. They're going wide. They're liking that wide ball. Big number 12 there with the ball in hand. Plays like a basketball. It's gone on the outside, and this one looks like it is. It's going to be a number 5 point to the Tigers. And the Tigers on fire here. Courtesy of their big man, number 12, they're not Bellu Asaki, who just simply holds that like a basketball, like the big LeBron James or the Michael Jordan, and runs hard, gets through, keeps arms free, maybe a Sonny Bill Williams if you're a Kiwi fan. And he's done it, he's got around the outside, taking that score up and up. It is 12 points to 5 here with a kick to come down in Dubai Sports City. Try score brought around from the sides, and it is extra 2 points there, so well done there Tigers taking advantage. Two converted tries to one unconverted try. This is Tigers over the Exiles, 14 points to 5 here with 17 and a half minutes of play in the first half. What a contest. And just big shout out to those guys that are joining us. The Crypto. Go Tigers, go boys. And this is Yadon and Mossy. He's the guys out there that are supporting the players, supporting the team. It's great to have you guys as part of the live broadcast here today. And the good news is we're going to bring you lots more live broadcasts throughout 2022 as we cover the Tigers and follow their journey throughout the year and their season. So again, nice strategy there by Exiles, kicking high, kicking deep, getting down, getting some territory. Tigers, though, able to hold on to the ball. Clearing kick. That's just unfortunately gone. No, it's gone straight up. Tigers trying to get over the top of the ball, but yeah, trying to pull for a couple extra steps. But the referee having none of it. Welcome to the broadcast of Alami. Love Tonga. Great to have you part of the broadcast today. And it's the Exiles here looking at for the 3 points. Again, like you said before, Exiles showing they are the champions, they are the defending champs, but showing a lot of respect there to the Tigers. Here, nice big kick from out in front. He sends it, it's going, and it's through the centre, so that's an extra 3 points there for the Exiles. What a contest we have going on. There we go, so the score now, 14 to the Tigers and 8 to the Exiles. The one unconverted try and the penalty there. Keeping them in the contest, and I love that about the Exiles. It's why they're defending champions. They're doing some great work there by simply keeping in the contest, you know, taking points when they can. And if you are a Kiwi, you'll know, or maybe even a rugby fan, you'll know about the Crusaders in New Zealand, and that's exactly what they do. They build the points, they keep building the pressure, and that's what makes them champions as well. Unfortunately, second time here, we've seen the ball go out on the full off the kickoff, so obviously just maybe a little bit windy there. Maybe just need to make a little adjustment to the kickoff. Maybe looking for a bit too much out of the side there. But Exiles here choosing to go for the line out on the halfway. Great call there by the Crypto. Shake it up, boys. Just the Tigers. Attrition. And it's definitely about attrition. A lot of teams got to realize that it's all about the full 80 minutes. Or if you're you know, a keen rugby fan, you can know that can go for maybe 85 minutes, maybe 90 minutes. So it's all about what happens at the end, that final result. But offside there. Tigers caught offside, so Exiles now with a little bit, make it a little bit easy for themselves. And it has proven to be so for these lads. They are now kicking down towards the liner. So here we go again, great contest on our hands. We've got the Exiles down deep, deep inside Tigers territory. Looking at another opportunity here. Again, Exiles, their lineout's just not working for them. Cohesion not quite there for them at the moment. Oh, nice flick out the back though, look. Your kick for it, Henry Gathers. A little offside there, probably accidental offside there by the Tigers player being caught. So Exiles again still in a great position. Tigers need to defend here. Nice work there, looking for the corner, nice and deep into the corner there. and 5 meters out. So that's a great kick. Well done to the Exiles there, getting that field position they needed. And it's great to see them back in their lineout too. After the last two or three lineouts, it hasn't gone their way. They've lost the position. So this is great to see. It's interesting to see also if the Tigers will contest this one. Will they put someone up? It looks like they probably will. This close out to line, so that's confidence for them as well. Here we go. What can they do with this one? Kill this one that was contested, but now the ball in hand for the Exiles. So close out, and big drive forward for the Exiles. Looks like it's a simply a matter of case of just getting that ball to ground. And great drive, great composure there by the Exiles, and showing why they are champions. Confidently walking away from that one there. Great, great passage of play there. So 13 points to 14. How close is this match? Ladies, gents, this is an absolute pearler. This is what we've come here to see at Dubai Sports City. So again, thank you for being part of this. Thank you for being part of the broadcast and sharing your thoughts if you go through the game. Conversion there by Exiles, taking them another 2 points and gaining the lead back. It's 15 points Exiles, 14 points the Tigers. We are with a thriller in Manila here, or the actually certainly thriller in Dubai in this case at Dubai Sports City. So what a contest here, and it's only 25 minutes in, first half here of the UAE Rugby Premiership match. Again, kickoff by the Tigers. Well adjusted there by the kicker, keeping this one in. It looks like it's going to come back to the Tigers too. So another opportunity for the Tigers with the men in red. Bit of fumble there, ball going backwards. Look how they can settle. And they found a bit of space. One of their players, yes, he's making a big, big run up this field here. Getting their team back over halfway into Exiles territory. Looks like a big charge coming up. Right big defense, look at the big boys going forward. Exiles there struggling to bring the players down, so the Tigers with possession of the ball, looking straight up. What you've seen from the Tigers so far, but ball taken by the Exiles, great turnover there. When they needed it, now the wing is doing the fancy footwork there, finding space, finding that composure, settling them back down. The Exiles player got the support player in there, just a little bit loose on the tackles, nearly getting the way there, but Tigers able to contain him. What a great passage of rugby! Great to see from both sides. Big fin, both teams, big runs, great ball carries. Now, Exiles, 22 meters out. He looks like he might have broken through. He's looking, he's got space. He's earned all the way. He does another try for the Exiles. Defense holding for the Tigers. And great turnover there by the Tigers. What a passage of play of rugby we're seeing from both teams here. Exiles on the attack, going from left side to right side of the field, keeping the ball in hand, finding space. Big crash ball through the middle there. And then great defense on the other side there. Tigers defending for their lives. Scramble defense absolutely showing here on the players. You can see a couple of players a little bit slow to get back up there and get back into position, but a great defense there, up to the task to defend here. And now Tigers opportunity to send the ball back down the field. Looks like this one may not go out. this one going out. But what a great kick there, clearing, going back to the halfway line. So great clearing kick by the Tigers to relieve a lot of pressure from them. Nice bit of composure there. Big Titans, and here we go again. It goes back, the ball's been gone back into Tigers' hands here. Player retreating, quite trying to push the pass. Exiles player trying to push the pass there a little bit too much. Now back in the position of the Tigers. You've got to say, what you can see is there's a big back line here for the Tigers who are doing a lot of damage to the Exiles players, simply because of the size. But on the other side of it, Exiles too looking to change that around and looking to put pressure back on the Exiles with their forward pack. Sorry, Exiles putting the pressure on the Tigers with their forward pack. So a great contest going both ways. Both teams having their strengths and weaknesses. Little chip kick over the top. The winger running around the back. Will it fall into his hands? Well, it's not his, but it does fall into a Tiger's hands. Tigers with possession, only a few metres out, but it looks like a great turnover there by the Exiles. Quickly over the ball, which is great to see.
Sam, you see that work, mate?
And the Exiles player is able to clear the ball.
I can hear.
Big running here. Tigers is looking to find a bit of space. Breakaway there by one of the Exiles players. Ought to be offside, but the referee saw it differently. Player coming through now, and Exiles just looking to tidy up the ball. A nice pass here by Exiles with the home position. And their captain, Lukey, there questioning, just far to get clarification there on what happened. Exiles not quite finding the sideline there, and Tiger's able to put the ball back upfield, but still ball is in hand on Exiles, and they're looking to run this from their halfway. Looks like they've got numbers out to the left there. Nicely coming through, Tiger player coming up fast. 2-on-1, it looks like Exiles, great pass to play there. Put it inside out, put it right with Dazzle, and it's the Exiles now scoring 2 times in a row and extending on their advantage. Score 20 to the Exiles, 14 to the Tigers. But this kick to get. Great passage of play there. Great to see. Bit of free running, probably after the Dubai Sevens. Obviously, that took place here in December. Teams are still loving their training and loving that style of play as well. So, nice bit of running there by the Exiles players as they go back and forth. So a kick from out wide here. Kicking well, Exile, so looking to add a few extra points here. Seeing the ball up, up, up. And great score there. So adding the extra 2 points there for this conversion and taking an extra two means taking them to 22-14. Exiles over the Tigers. So really was a great pass to play there by the Exiles. And kicked off again. This one's gone a little bit deeper this time.
Nice job.
I see that the kicker has adjusted and is keeping the ball in play.
Nice handoff! Yes, that's a ball.
Nice running rugby again. Great support play by the players. And Exiles doing some great work here. Pass to play there by the players. Tigers seem to bring it down. Tigers back in the right part of the field. See what they can do at the moment. Nice work there. Tigers staying strong, staying tight. Last 5 minutes here of the half, so I see a little bit of a different ploy. They weren't going out wide, these guys are staying tight, staying close. Then the big men do the work. Trying to send the ball wide, not too wide, looking to cut back in here inside running line back to where all the traffic is. But as you can see, oh, Tigers taking a quick tap there, not on the mark though, so official pulling back. The Tigers do what they need to do. You can see their confidence is high from these players. They're going for the corner, looking to kick through. Great to see from the teams. If you're a Tigers fan, I'm sure you're on the edge of your seat right now. You're looking at this thing. Come on, boys, get across the line. If you're an Exiles fan, you know you've got the defense to be able to hold the boys out, help Tigers out, so kind of a step up, stand up. Tigers there with the ball, so they've been able to hold on to it, looking for a little bit of space. They may have found it. Still got ball in hand, so Tigers nice and close, nice and tight. Looks like, yes, for all money, Tigers over the line. Great score there. Enard looks like the big man. Looking to go out wide and chops back in. Big step off the right. He goes back under. Great to see there. Really was a great pass to play. And, really well worked from the line out. Took a bit of composure. And simply went to put the ball across the line. So really good to see what they were doing there. Kick to come. Nice and solid ball goes between the lines. That means the point's gone up. It is 21-22. Still in favour of the Exiles, but what a contest we have going on here. Absolute pillar. Let's take a look at that again, because that was an absolute pillar, as I was saying. A lot of composure there. You can see the ruck was set up here as they're moving forward. Took their time. When they pass out, he steps back off the right, jumps over, slips off the tackle. And then literally hands the ball down. So a great passage of play there by the players. So Exiles here kicking off again. This one going a little bit wider. Only about 60 seconds left in the game to play, so all to play for. Quick one here by the Exiles. They want to carry on. They're looking for more points. They want to try and increase the advantage from 1 point. Exiles there chipping through. Looking through, and then Tigers put this one out. A lot of pressure there put on by the Tigers. And that is it for this one. It brings us to halftime here in this contest between the Exiles and the Dubai Tigers. Our time obviously running a little bit behind, but that's okay. Not to worry. So big ones happening here. Check your camera there. Just about down. So I hope you're enjoying this first contest. So it's a tight one. It's been a great contest both ways as Exile has done off on a 90-second try. Super quick, super fast. Got in there, did the do. Put the pressure on the Tigers, able to reply and back with a try of their own. Straight up through the middle, working their way up and then scoring. And there's been a bit of seesaw battle since then. So a couple of great tries scored. What are your thoughts? Share with us in the comment section. Is this what you expected? Is it absolutely thrilling? Are you enjoying the rugby? Let us know your thoughts down below and we can go from there. So there's a confirmation. Half time here between the White Tigers and the White Exiles. It's 21-22 in the UAE Rugby Premiership. We've got about 10 minutes between now and the start of play, so we'll be right back very shortly, straight after this. Quick message from the White Tigers.
Hey, good morning. This is Coach Gary.
I'm Coach Jonah.
We're coaching the under fives in. coaching the under fives down at Dubai Tigers. We're here at Dubai College and we're just working on the basics here, you know, the fundamentals of rugby and, yeah, introducing these little ones into the great game that we love.
Tigers rugby. Coaching the under sixes down at DC. Boys are loving it. Jack?
Yeah, it's all about engagement, about keeping it fun, active. Got some new games that we've developed and we're continuing to do that as we go along.
So, hi, we're the coaches for the under sevens and it's an amazing group of people that we've got. The kids are so enthusiastic and seeing them improve on a weekly basis, being able to start to engage in the game and start to really pick up the skills and the ethos behind rugby, which is just having so much fun, makes our Friday.
Brilliant.
very welcome you back to this fixture here in Dubai Sports City. It is an absolute curler between the two teams. Got the big ones. We've got the defending champions, Exiles, leading the Dubai Tigers 22-21. The fixture, we're back underway here.
Hello, come on here.
Big contest between the two. The kickoff is done here, and it's done rain here down in the down in the area. So it makes it a bit of a different contest here in the second half. Handling the ball harder, but look straight away. It's Exiles taking down their sights, looking at that same start that they had in the first half. Exiles probably the faster in the first 30 seconds, at least the faster of the two teams. Look at this one. A great contest here between the two teams so far. What a contest, what a brawler. Who would have thought, especially after the last match with the Exiles that ran away with this one, dominating the game, 91-93-0. Tigers obviously completely different team, completely have learned from that display, and now what an absolute battle we have on our hands here. 22-21, only 1 point in it. The Tigers with the ball in hand, which is what they needed for this one. Look at them all forward. They ain't connected. Exiles, nice good patience here. And now the ball having to come out. Looks like to be a big clearing kick there by the Tigers. All the way up there by the 40 meter mark there. So nice clearing kick by the Tigers. Great shooting, great rugby play here at the moment between the two teams. Both teams having to adapt to what they see in front of them. Both teams are playing the way they can play, but they're absolutely fantastic. Exiles here now with possession of the ball, really looking to get a further advantage, but the referee sinks and he's going to call it back. Exiles now coming out stronger with the two early, a few minutes into, first 3 minutes into this match. Exiles threatening down that right hand side. Exiles again threatening down here on his left hand side. Great start here by the Exiles. Great start for them. That's what they wanted. But Dubai Tigers up to the challenge as well. Defending well. The scramble defense coming out well. So the main thing is their objective to make sure they keep out the Exiles here. Shower coming out before, and everyone running for covers just a short moment ago as they had to take off a lot of places to hide from rain and down in, well, Dubai and the UAE. So, and my sports city is only one little shelter. Does it make it harder here for the packs? Obviously, their footing maybe a bit looser, but probably by looking at this, there's a couple of players with the shorter sprigs on, so it definitely makes it harder for them. So scrum turning, looks like a reset there. midfield as Exiles. Exiles are looking to stamp their mark early in the second half, definitely to really show that they've come here to play. They want to steal this one off. They want to try and push their point and see what they can do early on, not have it come down to the final moments, the final minutes, especially when it's such a tight contest. Like I said, we've got the big boys, and this massive battle here between two big packs. Finally in, and it's the Tigers on position.
Yes! Yes, Axel!
So the ball going out there on the line, and just want to say you can hear the you can hear the crowd that's right behind our cameraman there, and you can see a little bit of spots of rain here coming down as the lights go on at the Mai Sports City. So everyone rushing it underneath the under the shelter there for now. Of course, what that does mean is that the when you do hear the cheers from either side, from the Exiles or the Tigers, you're going to have a big cheer, big roar as the players head towards that try line, get their pill down, or there's kicks going between the posts. So that's quite nice when you've got that coming on. The Army, absolutely thank you very much for tuning in all the way from Tonga, and that's what makes live stream and broadcast absolutely amazing, is to be able to get people from around the world coming in. So it's absolute pleasure to have you involved, and thank you for your kind words. We will continue to bring broadcasts for you around the United Arab Emirates in rugby, netball, beach tennis, paddle tennis, you name it, we are going to be doing it for you here live and find people. So thank you for joining in, thank you for being a part of that growth and development of these emerging sports and sports in general here in the United Arab Emirates. Seems to be a little bit of a lull here. Second half, all kind of fireworks in the first 3 or 4 minutes, and then the last the rain came down a little bit. Seems to put a little slight damper on the game, but here we go. It's back into action. It's Tigers. Securing their line out. Now looking to probably clear the ball. A little dummy, but right off the back there. There you go, Tigers. Man, it is a bit wet, especially when you go from a dry condition to a wet condition. It's a bit more breezy, even with the sand, because the air over here is a little more full of sand or fine sand particles. And just like you saw there, with the pass not quite in the right position, a little bit harder to hold on to. So Tigers there knocking on the ball. Exiles find themselves in a good position inside Tigers half, but a great rush defense there by Tigers. But unfortunately knocked on there by the Tigers there. So Exiles still with great position, field position here. To have you so emotionally involved in the broadcast, cheering on the boys and enjoying and appreciating some great rugby from both sides as well. Exiles with a quick one from the back, looking to quickly move this one towards the try line. Confident under the weather, under the wet weather, still with the ball in hand. Lurking there with the sideline, but it's open free to something else earlier on. I really off the ball. Big lock there, looking for the quick one. Telling the referee, so what are you doing? And, in the wrong position, so having to take the ball back. Exiles looking to kick for the line here now. From here. All sent up. So their line out in the second half has definitely improved. Found a little more consistency. Sometimes they're not defending that one. They're able to defend hard there on their line. Trying to keep the Exiles out. Tigers playing. Mark playing in innocence there. Awesome hide hands of the Exiles and may have lost it. His player going to ground, not holding his feet, so maybe a quick one and a quick look at the line. Bit inside out for the halfback, and maybe, what has the referee seen? Has he seen it? Robin needs a bit of TMO for that one. So we've got the sideline judge in on this one. The handbags in the background, but it is called there by the sideline official there. They did see it go to ground, so the try is awarded and Exiles are heading back to the halfway point there. So great composure there by Exiles as they work their way through. Play there. It's a great awareness nearby, the number nine, the Exiles number nine. Take the quick tap left and right and found himself sneaking through. And a great kick there by the Exiles player, extending the lead again, taking it to 29-21 here in this Premiership. Let's take a look if we can at that play, which has happened before. Oh, it was a little bit before that. We'll take that a little bit further back there. Missed that one. We'll get that one for you after this one, but we do want to see that replay there of the try from the Exiles. It was a nice little play. It was good composure by the players, so well done to them. Going on in the background here as well, so quickly. Yes! You're losing it! So I was getting a bit more of a helping hand down the field and kicking deep into this one as well. Exiles through. They've got the advantage now. They've got that extra point. They're a moving forward, so that's good from their point of view. It's Tigers here with the ball in hand, so that's great for them. Big storming run there by the Tigers coming forward. Nice fast sharp pass out to the right hand side, and what a dash down the right hand side as well, which is big to see from them. To go for the box kick, not quite working out the way they wanted it to.
Go, Luki!
Exiles filtering their way through, trying to make the ball going loose there. So Tigers picking up the pill, looking to make their way out of here. A little bit of push and shove from both sides there. While that's going on, what we're going to do, we're going to actually show you that try from the Exiles, kind of what happened in both sides. So we're sure that the penalty was given for the Exiles. And sure, the number 9 there, nice and quick to think, quick tap, looking inside, outside, not sure where to go, just kind of stepping both sides, both feet, and then looking to go across the line. So there, nice try there from the Exile side.
No,
time off called here at the moment between the teams. There's only 15 minutes into it, so lots to play for here in this game. The contest is by no means over. Huge attacking prowess from both teams, big defense from both teams. Of course, it does change things when it is raining. The pillars are hard to hold on to, but these teams definitely up for challenge as we're moving forward. But yeah, very, very close contest between the two, which is great to see, and we want to keep seeing. What we see here is some great rugby on display in the United Arab Emirates. Only 8 points in it, so the Tigers will need to score twice. I'm sure they're probably thinking about it now, those 3 points. And that's what the big difference here is. You see between Exiles and Tigers at the moment, that Exiles early on in the piece were quite keen to take those 3 points. Those extra 6 points, which gives them that bigger advantage here. Had they not taken it, they not scored, you know, the contest would have been a lot closer. In fact, there'd only be 2 points. That would mean that the Tigers would only need to simply go for goal and they'd lead back. So, nice, clever rugby when you look at this from the Exiles. Again, by the defending champions, and while they're telling other teams to get up to the standard. So, still a bit of deliberation here between the officials. Just talking to both captains, obviously asking them to calm down. It is a fantastic game of rugby. See more rugby, that's what we want to see, that's what we're here to see. We don't want to have delays like this. Common sense looks like it's coming to prevail, which is great. She wish she had a microphone on the referee. So he's talking to captain and players. Exiles here. It looks like he's pulling out the yellow. But yes, it is a yellow card there to the big number eight. Cautious was an unnecessary start. Maybe some cautious got in the way there, but that's the way the cookie crumbles, they say. My bigger second, they call that metaphor for today, the way the cookie crumbles. The coin toss has gone the way of the Tigers in this one, and looks like they'll have a penalty. They'll look to make their way back up the field, or is there a second count? Have I spoken too early? Like time has caught back on, so that's a great thing. Means more rugby coming our way here from the UAE Premiership between Dubai Tigers and Dubai Exiles. It is the Exiles leading the way there, 29-21 in the second half. A big 20 minutes, a big final quarter coming up of local rugby. Far side, find space again. I don't know what it is about that far side. Teams today, teams yesterday, finding the magic happening over on that far side. She has to be away from the camera here, so it's a good thing we've got a nice big zoom on these cameras and we can get nice and tight and show and bring you the action here today. Ball falling free and a little change of direction, a little pop, and it looks like there's a poor players in there. Tigers finding their way towards the line. Great passage of play. Big fan coming up. Tigers looking to strike back here. Ball held and looking for composure from Tigers' perspective. Defense holding strong here from the Exiles. So great from both teams. Staying on that short side there. The Tigers looking, seeing this space there, maybe looking to push players across and create more on that left-hand side. That magic left-hand side has proven fruitful for both teams. Looks like it's going to go in tight. That's going to go in close. You got the halfback in there barking orders for the Tigers. Players needing support. Chance, what a moment there. Big play by the Tigers and coming through. So yeah, wanted to see if we get that on the replay. Did we catch that one? Oh, we just missed it. What we're gonna do is we're gonna have to go back and find it for you. That is okay. Not to worry. But yeah, great pitch to play there by the Tigers. Looks like the ball's kind of gone to the side of the post. The flags look like they remain down. So the score remains 29-25 to Exiles. Opportunities are missed there by the team. So a bit unfortunate there for the Tigers, but here we go. Contest on. Great try. Remember, Exiles are down a player. They do have a player in the bin, so they're taking advantage of the extra player there. Exiles here looking to kick off. Probably going to go deep again. Exiles kicking off, find their way down the field. Got knocked on there by the Exiles. number 26, maybe it's a score correction. If there is a score correction, sorry, you are right, it's 26. The addition here on the scoring has gone a little wrong. 21 plus 5 is 26. Absolutely, it is 26 for the Tigers, 29 Exiles. It is only a 3-point ball game here amongst us. Thank you, Alex M, for pointing that one out. The love and support is absolutely appreciated. Yes! So there we go, close contest, and as you can tell, they go, what the difference at this moment is those extra penalties by the Exiles. And here we go again, Exiles line up for another shot at the posts. Taking the score out to 32 for Exiles, 26 for the Tigers. Big change in that one, as we've seen here. So great work there by the Exiles, giving out that little extra buffer. But still, only 6 points. It's still a converted try for the Tigers. Here we go, final quarter, final 17 minutes of this contest. It's going to come down to the wire. It's going to be an absolute thriller. Big shove on there by the Tigers, but still Exile able to hold position. Great control there by the Exiles as they're going backwards. Now space to get on there, magic far side again. As you can see, the ball originally falling in the hands of the Tigers. Tigers able to keep their position. To get the dominance over them, and we're having this great battle. A bit of chalking there on the sideline between the official and sideline referee. I can't wait for the interviews at the end of this match. We have a chat with a couple of the players from both sides, player from each side, to get their thoughts and get their feelings on this one. And then, it is a very good contest. So, be a fly on the wall or a fly on the shoulder of the referee here at the moment would be absolutely brilliant. Looks like here we go again. It looks like there could be going for post. Looks like going for post. It is indeed. Exiles choosing to go for the points again, taking the opportunity if they can. Again, I think great decision from their side. Well, this is not an easy kick, it's a big one. It's out wide, it's near the 40 metres. So we're probably looking at 43, 44 metres here. Premiership rugby in the UAE, obviously developing, growing some quality kickers, which makes a big difference. You see now in the international game, you get some guys that kick at 50, 60 metres, and it makes big differences to games because they're able to put these shots in from so far out. So there's a lot of pressure on defensive teams to make sure they get their stuff right. Here we go, Exiles from a long way up. Unfortunately, I don't have the Exiles team sheet, but we're looking to make sure we get those kind of things. Here we go, big kick, a long way out. Following. Oh, just push out to the left-hand side, but inside, a big run here by the Tigers, looking to make their way back out. Pushing it back inside, away from the touchline. Great. What a great return. 35-meter return there by the Tigers so far. Looking straight up again. Find a bit of space, still going there. And the slippery ball sliding out there, but fullback covered up. Looks like Connor there for the Exiles. Taking the ball back to halfway. What a contest. Brave runs by the Tigers, and now Exiles attack themselves. Yeah. The Tigers in position now on the right part of the field for them with 80 to be. Exiles in possession. It's a running rugby going on. It's a good dummy line there. And play well on the far side. Some speedy work going on. And a loose one there, but Levy picked up. A bit fortuitous.
Knock on left. Good.
What has the referee seen? Looks like a couple of knock ons both ways. From my side, it probably looks like it's going to be Exiles' ball. We go back. There, you got a couple of sideline referees there with their voices on the sidelines. All part and parcel of the sport, the sports we love. We always have that emotional passion that comes out when we're watching, and of course there's like a million of referees, so a big shout out here to the referees and what they do. You know, they call it as they see it, they do the best jobs they can, so very, very thankful to all the officials. The referees, the sideline referees, and the ones that are out there trying to make sure they're doing the best they can to get the best results. They do a fantastic job here to help the game grow. But a full pass there by the Tigers puts the Exiles in a fantastic attacking position. Maybe not quite the right decision there to run that one. They've cleared it earlier before, they had the time. Definitely had the time to clear the ball, so yeah, definitely. When you're this far behind, yeah, great to see the confidence in the Navy. Sorry, we've made a nice appearance quickly. And a bit of territory. Early call by making that call. Attrition, it's all about attrition. It's still an 80 minute game. It's 10 minutes to go here. It's an 80 minute game, and every minute is counted towards that. So, yeah, you need to hold the composure, especially if the pressure starts to build. When you're slightly behind, you're off behind the leaderboard, or sorry, the scoreboard, and you've got to give some time. Be patient. He's looking to get the ball back. Exiles looking to close this one out. Looking
come
to
on, Exiles! They
put that nail in the coffin here. Nice composure by the Tigers. Outside the lost ball. There we go. There's that web pull again. Knock on. So good defense. Great defense by the Tigers here for this one. Being able to hold on and keep the Exiles out. Now they need their territory. They need to be down the other end of the field. They need to realize they've got a lot of time. They've got lots of time for this one. So while we are in a pause or passage of play here for the moment, just want a big shout out to people who are sponsoring this broadcast from Nonstop Investments, big supporters of the Tigers players. We've got Alec, Hilton, Kings, Sudex, Orthosports, RA.AE, Skyloom and Dexter, all supporting Tigers Rugby, doing a great job of it, and because of that support, been able to bring you the broadcast here today. So great to have these sponsors. A big thank you to you guys for the time, effort and support you've put in. Straight away at the post, looking to push this one out to 9 points. The lead means the Tigers didn't have to score twice, but they've got the possibility to do it. They've seen them run with the ball, they've done some great stuff with the ball in hand. That opportunity in the right part of the field. We've got a big one here saying the rain is wreaking havoc on the passes. I think there's also some big boys out there wreaking havoc. Balls charging through its lines. This give him a 9 point lead. Good strike.
Oh!
And it's off to the right hand, sorry, left hand side of the post.
Yeah!
Let's go, Anton! Unfortunate there. So ricocheted off the post, went to collect it, and has lost control from the Tigers player again. That is, there we go. They are having trouble with the post part. Sorry, collecting it with their ranks. A tough one indeed.
Omar.
for the closing 5 minutes. Here we go, 5 minutes. That's where luck back sports is, the last 5 minutes. With pressure on both teams, one to hold on, the other to score. Especially with only a 6 point gap. This is what sport's all about. Nicely left up there. By the Tigers looking to defend Ben Hart. Again, Exiles looking to close this one out. This one comes down to grit, comes down to passion. Maybe it comes down to a little bit of luck. So the luck of the Irish rub off on one of these teams. Will we keep the Titanic battle going for that full 5 minutes? Exiles doing the right thing here at the moment, moving through the phases, step by step. Back on the inside, defense holding strong here by the Tigers, just trying to keep them out. Exiles maybe looking a little bit wider, no, keeping it close to the fringes, getting in tight there. Tigers pillars holding strong. It's a little bit wider, nicely rushed up there. It looks like it's coming out the back there. It's on the Tigers' hands. Look at the space down. Needs to get the ball out, get it inside out. He's gone for the middle. Here we go, it's as quick as boom, a breakaway. Can he find the space? What a support.
Come on,
Exiles! Great defense by the Exiles. What a play for the Tigers. Unable to finish that one off. Maybe look to slow down and wait for support. Exiles here going quickly though. Looking at their right hand side. So from attacking play to attacking play. What a rugby. This is what their final 5 minutes we're talking about. That's what we want to see. Huge 5 minutes. Huge opportunity there for the Tigers. But Exiles not looking to slow this one down at all, looking to keep playing and playing hard. Exiles probably looking to break through to number 13. Nearly doing that. Boys remain on a grill at the moment. Going forward. Exiles here now with another opportunity. They'll probably take a shot at goal. Go for the extra three. Kill a bit extra time. There we go. Captain pointing towards the post. Only 90 seconds to go. If they do miss the opportunity here still for the Tigers, but if they do get it, Exiles will be able to secure the win. So important kick coming up here for the Exiles.
Go Exile!
Are you not entertained? What a battle. My Sports City has turned it on. The two teams, by Exiles, by Tigers. What a battle. Here goes the kick. Kick is on its way. Yeah! And maybe off to the left-hand side. No, Exiles. There you go. Exiles kicker. They're putting it through the post. Stretching their lead out to 9 by 9 points. Now 26 to 34. Extending and an extra 3 points. There, so we'll just double check their score and go 35-26. Yeah, it is a 9 point buffer here down in the White Sports City. What battle. So Tigers are looking for an opportunity. Remember, our clock says 30 seconds to go. But it all comes down to the pressure, so then maybe it's time to throw the boys in red. These lads come back and we're gonna hang around and talk with a couple of the players. Here we go, opportunity now for Tigers late in the piece. They'll still want to push this one in there. I believe there's still a bonus point available if they get within that 7 points. Time called here by the official. So here's the official time. Our time is up on our clock, so I'm not sure where this is going to be placed at the moment. Last few moments of this contest. Yeah. to see it. You'd love to see just that final kick. That's what it took. You know, you see it in international, you see it in other games, they come down to the final kick. You get that final kick, then you can win the game. But not to be at the moment for the Tigers. They are in a different position. They need to be get themselves across the line. Look at that five-pointer. Little cherry on top there. So holding strong there by the Tigers. The old 9-8-9 combination out the back. Exiles player unable to hold onto it, but still Tigers' hands. Knock on there by the Exiles. Big push there by both teams, unable to get the ball in. Great to see two teams battling all the way to the finish line, all the way to 80-something minutes now. We're over time here. It is pretty much looks like the end. This will be the final plays.
Come on, Lukey!
Here we go, ball in. Sold there by the Tigers. They've got the dominance there. No advantage there for the Tigers, but they've got the ball in hand. They're running it out the back. Looking for that magic far side, see what they can do there. Exiles quickly over the ball. He's got the Tigers coming to the side. This may be it. Alex for the Exiles there, holding onto the ball. Giving it the old bear grip there. Asking the referee if it's time on the clock. Says they've kicked it out, and what does the referee say? There's still time for more rugby. Looks that way. With excellent. Great to see. We can see more rugby. No, yeah, points required. I mean, the boys can definitely, Tigers hold their heads high. The last time these guys played, remember, it was a 91 or 93-0 thrashing. Exiles dishing out towards the Tigers. So what a turnaround, what a change. They're not going to get the win here, the Tigers, but man, have they earned the respect of not only the Exiles, but all teams across the region. This is an absolute brilliant display of rugby from both teams, and Tigers showing exactly what they can do. So yeah, great game, and we've got to thank both teams for this one. That's why it's going to be really great to see and hear from the football players from each team, their thoughts of what happened during the game, or maybe, you know, on a different day, what could happen. Who knows? This contest here going deep into added time, so obviously great for both teams, great players. Tigers looking to see what they can do down the sideline here. But it looks like this may be it. A knock on Cena, maybe it is. Sorry, but I think I just missed a little bit here. Yes, this is excellent. Lovely, excellent. You get to see extra rugby here. It's always that kind of disappointment when the game ends, but it's nice to see that we're still carrying on. We're deep now into this one. Remember, we're going to be bringing you Tigers rugby and hopefully more of these clubs throughout the season each weekend. So stay tuned, make sure you subscribe to Find Your People. Make sure you don't miss out on a match, whether it be rugby, whether it be gymnastics, whether it be paddle tennis. Find new sports that are being displayed here in the UAE, and you'll find them on our YouTube channel. Here we go, brilliant bust up the middle from the Tigers. Got to keep position. Looking at like those extra points, every point counts. May not be the W, but definitely it's always great when you cross that dotted line. Squeeze on Meekwine, looks at this, it's on the left hand side, it looks like he may have done it. The sideline referee looks to call it. It is, it's a try awarded. Great try in the corner. So well done to the Tigers. They got the points they deserved, they needed, they wanted. Extra 5 points there. So 31-35 with a kick to come. It does look like that might be the full time, but what a great passage of play. They had it in them the whole time. Working their way down the side. And it's one from out wide, so looking to get this one. They're within 4 points. Huge amount of respect there. What a great result as far as a close contest. Obviously not the result they wanted. They wanted the W, but unfortunately there, I believe this will be the last play of the match. Charging out, big kick, going towards the post. What a great kick, absolutely brilliant from up the sideline through the post, and that is it. Time call here on the game. It is the Exiles over the Bay Tigers, 35-26. So great on there. We're going to have a talk with a couple of the players and see what's going on. But there's an official score there, 33-35 in favour of Exiles. We're going to talk to a couple of players, but we're going to come back after this short break. So don't go too far. We'll be right back.
Hey, good morning. This is Coach Gary.
I'm Coach John.
We're coaching the under fives. And coaching the under fives down at Dubai Tigers. We're here at Dubai College, and we're just working on the basics here, you know, the fundamentals of rugby, and introducing these little ones into the great game that we love.
Tigers rugby, coaching the under sixes down at DC. Boys are loving it. Jack?
It's all about engagement, about keeping it fun, active. Got some new games that we've developed, and we're continuing to do that as we go along.
So, hi, we're the coaches for the under sevens, and it's an amazing group of people that we've got. The kids are so enthusiastic, and seeing them improve on a weekly basis, being able to start to engage in the game and start to really pick up the skills and the ethos behind rugby, which is just having so much fun, makes our Friday.
Brilliant. Exiles down at the park at Sport City. How did the Tigers go from the first game that we played you with? What was it like out there?
Well, it was tough. It was say a bit of a change of pace compared to the last game. But that's why all the rugby, like the contest, like the physicality. So, yeah, I mean, it's good to get there.
Yeah, no, it was really good seeing you out there, and I think the Tigers started to fire up a little bit out there and give that, you know, put you on a little bit of pressure out there, so
yeah,
which is good.
Niggly little game.
Yeah.
So tempers run fast, it's always a good game. So yeah, we're happy to win the win. So score keeps on rumbling, season keeps going, so
Awesome mate, and all the best for the rest of the season, and hopefully catch back up with you in the semi-finals when it comes through.
See you in a bit. Thanks very much.
Well, Lukey, another great game out there today. I thought the Tigers played really well. They come out of the straps pretty well at the start, and then obviously Exiles got one up here pretty early, but the Tigers fought really hard back.
Yeah, absolutely. I think we all prepared for today, you know, knowing the outfit that the Exiles are. They're pretty strong, they come up with lots firing, but the boys bought up. You know, all we asked for was a bit of heart and a bit of effort and just winning the small battle, which I think the boys really showed it up today.
Yeah, no, I think it was, mate. I think the battle that was up front, we all barred up to do that. I think our backs played pretty well too. The tackling at the right time was really good too.
Yeah, 100%, Junes. We asked for the forwards to push the piano around, as we ask, you know, and then the backs to play the music. But yeah, we'll take the learnings from today and push through to our next task.
Yeah, obviously we've got a week off now, or 2 weeks, and then recoup from there, and then move on to the next game. So, who will that be?
Yeah, absolutely. 2 weeks off now, boys. Will recoup and have that, and then we got the Dragons up in the 4th of Feb, just before Valentine's. So, yeah, it's awesome.
Well, now all the best for that, Luke, and we'll see you on the next one. Yeah?
Thank you very much, man. Appreciate it. Cheers, guys.
So that brings us to the end of this great contest. It's 33-35 between the two players. So great to see what was going on. There's a bit of a replay going on for those final few moments, but it was 33-35 in favour of the Exiles over the Tigers. It's been an absolute pleasure to have you here with us here for UAE Rugby Premiership, the full-time score. Remember, join in more for Find for Fine People channel for more games that are coming up. And then what we're going to do is make sure we get you great broadcasts with great excitement exactly like this as well. So again, thank you very much from Dubai Sports City and FFP. Have a great evening wherever you are in the world, and we'll see you next time.